Denver's earliest experiment in urban rail transit came in 1871 when the Denver Horse Railroad Company laid down track north and east of the city. Rapid growth in Denver's first streetcar suburbs soon followed, but for many, the cost of riding was prohibitive. When the Denver Tramway Company began offering more economical electric service in 1886, it led to massive expansion in ridership. By the 1920s, Tramway Company service extended to virtually every neighborhood in Denver. There were even special funeral cars transporting grieving families to the Riverside and Fairmount cemeteries. By the end of the Great Depression, the automobile asserted its dominance as the preferred means of transport. The Tramway Company briefly experimented with electric buses using the trolley system's overhead power lines, but by 1955, they were completely replaced with diesel buses. Today, in what might be called a race to catch up with the past, rail mass transit has returned to Denver with the construction of the Fast Tracks light and commuter rail system. Fast Tracks corridors are connecting downtown Denver with its surrounding suburbs and Denver International Airport, with a system encompassing 154 miles of track, just short of the 160-mile network in place before World War II.